But yeah. Like, that text looks slow. I don't know why. It just felt slow. So yeah, like, now the controller, the console sits below me, so maybe my computer is introducing interference between, from my usual set and this temporary setup. So now that feels faster. I don't know why. The other thing I would be doing right now is just watch the Shanghai Major for Dota 2. If someone could comment how the mic level's like, please say something. Just making sure it's all good. Actually, I want to move the mic a little bit. Hopefully it's a little bit further, but it's not too much of a difference. So all I'm just resetting for is a good score special. And that's special speed. Everything else I'll take. I mean, that is good speed. Not good attack or special. And mostly it's referring to blue. That needs to have good stats, not red. Ow, the crit. So I do want blue to finish first, but that can become an issue soon enough. Squirtle, please crit. Okay, that worked. Do I get 12s? All 11s, okay. Not the greatest stats. I didn't see, look at my stats for red, because they don't matter that much. It'd be nice if they had like a 12 special at level 6. But we'll see from there. Oh, he used 6 growls already? Wow. Nice, that is a wild Pokemon can fight. You know, I have bad attack, I'll take it. The other thing is, I haven't used a potion for red yet, and I probably won't need to, even if he crits here. Eleven, not the greatest touch I wanted to see. I'm gonna get blue in the mark first, because that's just has the auto, kind of like a auto scroller part or cutscene part. And let's get to like here. It's a good Good thing they're not in the same exact location. Blue is still slightly ahead because he has the wild experience. Red didn't get any wild experience yet. Okay, now that you can desync very nicely here, I'm gonna use the yellow grass to get some experience. Or hopefully try to get the experience. Okay, Blue got the encounter first, so I can run from that. Red, hopefully level 2, no, level 3. I usually fight that in the third pass. Rat, so that level 4? Okay, good. Nice, no encounters this pass. Now I figure out how to get to Route 1 through Red. Okay, and now here I can just sit and walk through Blue for a bit. Generally, Red Route 1 is safe to walk through. Oh, Route 1 in general, because there's no trainers. Where Rainforest, I might have to worry about trainers. There are wild fights, wild encounters I get into. Controller. I am gonna walk up. Walk here. Walk here. So I can do this. Now I'm basically in the safe spot for Blue. Or close to the safe spot. Not the safe spot. There is just one trainer I will not want to fight right away, so I can save. First encounter near him, please. That is not a Nidoran. Let's go two tail webs. That's a Nidoran. get to half health to catch it. And hope, and he did not poison me there, thankfully. That is pretty low. That's fine. Oh, I got poisoned. When did that happen? Okay, well, I'm gonna heal up from that. And potion heal, which is okay. What I can do is do it now, so that way I don't have to waste a potion in red, which is even better. Sometimes I just don't get that luxury. And I got the luxury of getting an encounter in the forest. Okay, now I want to be careful in this movement here, because the two trainers like earlier. Pyramid is pretty big, so it's safe to mostly walk in. Mostly. Okay, that movement went better than I thought. Please, CTM. Wait, this is two hit. Maybe two hit? Tackle, please. I am gonna have to heal the next turn. I want to desync them. So I don't have to heal in blue. Bite's fine. It's doubly fine. Let's do this. I get into shopping first. It's like 10 potions. Okay. Antidote. And let's go potion. Save here. Alright, everyone get ready to DV calculators. Let's see what Nina's DV is. Kappa. Tail up, please. Did I Gen 1 miss earlier? That could've happened. Tail up? I think it should be bubble, but tail up tackle. This is a nice poison. I might die here though, with this low HP. Okay, I can stall that. Double heals just to be safe. Tail up this. Okay, he's out of bite. I missed kind of one turn. That's fine. I can antidote this out. And bubble it. I'm gonna get some time saved by the looks of it. All that out instead. Let's see how long I can stall in that spot for now. You can look in Caterpie for a while. I'll buy my 10 potions here. Okay, movement. Movement is hard. Set options to set and save. They're almost at the same time. I kicked one of my consoles. That could've been bad. Ratha should be special. I forget, didn't heal. It's not waste of potion. Oh, I could use tackle there. Yeah, let's go with that. I should be fine for Ekans. Oh, I might have good attack. Leer, horn attack, tackle. I missed again. These Leers might look bad, but I don't think they're that dangerous. I'm gonna have to waste a potion for both. Cause like, Rap is guaranteed to hit one more time. I should've Leered there. Okay, movement here is going to be quite different. Because I'm going to exit both at the same time. Yet, I'm manipulating the movement. Alright, so I want to move up, down, right, up, right. And let's heal up for both. Just to be even safer. That is not where I wanted to be at. That actually hurts. A lot. So, good. He didn't quick attack again. I think we'd be fine. Let's not waste that much time by selecting that Leer and Tail Whip. And Rap God prevails again. I have to heal again. Please do not use Rap. Oh, he still continues. Okay. Man, he used a lot of Leers. Oh, that is a nice crit on Metapod right there. You know, this doesn't matter too much for Squirtle. Matters a little bit more for Nidoran. You use Horn Attack right away. Which is good. So that way it can land a Horn Attack before he hardens. I'll probably switch attack off of this. Please do not use String Shot. Okay, good. Okay, that fight went well. Walk in the grass. Good Spearow. Horn Attack. Tackle that. Tackle that. Nice fail. Please be Paris, please be Paris. That is not a Paris. Three Horn Attacks for this Metapod, which should be sufficient. Like, I don't think this will kill, but I still have tackles to use. Okay, now I want to get to here, so I don't run into that girl, which I got the encounter before the girl. And I got a Pidgey instead. So possibly can't use Duck Strats. Tackle that. Follow that. So I don't want to use Pair Strats or Separate Cut Slave. Oh, I haven't seen that in a while. Get a little bit extra experience for Squirtle. Be helpful in one fight later. Really? You're refusing to get the ball at 50%. Okay, I'm gonna use... Never mind. Okay, I'm gonna try to get the TM while I'm in this fight, so I don't run into the rockets. In the meantime, I can actually try to look for Paris. Wait, the lab's right there. Watch, it's Paris on this. Nope. It's not. About the same time. The double Geodude. It's telling me to run Geodude's percent. Not really. Okay, I want to get right into a fight. And there's a fight coming up. Which didn't get into the fight. So I'll just hunt encounters instead. Okay, good. I didn't run to that trainer. You don't know, ZTM. You just do it. In the meantime, I could use this moment to teach Mega Punch. Okay, I want to get ready to fight, but the counters are not helping here. Your sanity can't stand it. Please. Your sanity can't even handle two games on controller, Kappa. I think this should be physical. It might be wrong. Might be special, then it's physical. Because I don't remember the attacks. Yeah, that's an issue. I might have to heal. Two monitors, one mouse is nothing compared to this. I'll use Tackle then, I'm okay with that. Yeah, I gotta use Mega Punch. It should have been special earlier. Just to guarantee the hit, or likely to get the hit, I make sure I don't use Mega Punch, use Water Gun. And let's not press B while I'm at it. Please get Paris. No Paris. Mega Punch, please. Oh. Does he have Sonic Boom? Never mind, that doesn't matter anymore. Why are you doing that? Why are you getting new? Paris. I'll give it two more counters to try Paris. Never mind. That's not happening. At least I could try to do this. And maybe. Did I go down too low? I went down too low. What was I thinking? Sandshrew? Or Spearow? See, I got Paris in red. He should live. Sandshrew. Pokeball that. For you, I just have to throw a great ball. And hope for the best. I got the Sandshrew. Wow. That is actually a thing. In the meantime, I should use a Moonstone. Hi there, Jeff. What's up? I didn't heal, did I? It's just double heal in case. I'm pretty sure I didn't hear the audio for the heal. Yes, this is on console. Okay, whatever. Second Paris. I got a Paris. I don't need to worry about that. The difference in capture quality is because I don't have two identical capture cards. I only have that one that captures everything and then an HDMI with an upscaler. That's why there's a difference in the quality. I am gonna tell him. I blanked out hard on there. Yeah, the problem is I don't have another capture card that's not HDMI at the moment. And that is basically lagless also. Wow, that crit. That actually hurt me more than it should have. I am just gonna wait here till this fight's over. And let's walk away from that too, one minute, because that is dangerous to fight Misty without saving. I'm pretty sure if I walk on that tile, it wouldn't activate them unless I talk to them. So yeah, I have to talk to them. Just didn't remember it right. But I just wanted to be safe. Did I heal? I didn't need to leave there. I didn't need to heal. Nice crit. That is a nice part to star me. Star you. Star me is a whole different story. 18... 3. That third one is because I know she's very likely to use X Defend. I missed, didn't I? I have to heal because I am within crit range. I did not heal. I got lucky. Luck is part of the factor, but sometimes don't risk luck. But I already did save, so that's fine. Not where I wanted to be, but it's okay. There we go. That looks like the right amount of Pokemon I should have. Just a little early synchronization, that's always nice to have. Just for marathon practice, I will say before the rival fight, this can get trolly if I get Sand Attack a lot. No, I'll try to separate the two. Okay, good. Sand Attack did not hit. Three bubble beams, that's fine. Oh yeah, I should use bubble there then. Okay. I know what I'm gonna do. At least I didn't get can attack, that's the most important thing. Nice crit. an okay range. Okay, at least I got a crit there. I'm gonna use this fact that I can separate the two right now as an advantage for this part. So normally I would bubble beam this part, this Caterpie, but I'm gonna use Mega Punch instead. Nice miss. Because I know I have slightly lower stats than that I like to have. And just to be safe, I will heal up. This is where damage range is going to play a part of this. That one is okay. Bubble, please. What happens at this part, usually in red, is that after this fight, I'll have the rare candy. So sometimes I just autopilot through that fight and forget the rare candy, and then rare candy after like the next fight or so. Bubble beam that. I should probably heal in red. Good thing he didn't quick attack. I can Mega Punch that one. The reason is that after this fight I should get level 21. Nice crit. And using two rare cans I could get level 23. I just gen one miss. Thrash is really nice because I could really autopilot with Thrash. Because I don't have to select moves between Thrash turns. And it's always guaranteed 3 turns and sometimes you get 4. Probably heal after this for both. What? Okay, that's a thing. I didn't two-shot the Mankey as I expect to be. Okay, please do not range this. Please do not range this. Good. I have a healthy amount of potions left after Misty. Really healthy amount. Please don't miss. Good. Did I heal in red? It's fine. That should be fine HP. Get to the next fight in blue, because this is like basically a maze. Okay, let's hit the confusion. Nice. Good job, Minukin. Bubble beam. Six left. Four left. I do have a backup plan in case, like, movement. In case, like, if both of them get out of battle, there's a way I could desync the movement very nicely. This fight should be relatively safe, but just in case, I will heal even more. I have gotten close to dying many times in this fight. And with Mega Punch accuracy, it can be a problem. If I like Nuke, he's like, yeah, it's no problem. I'm just gonna bore through them using my Thrash. Oh, and I missed. See, that's a problem. Even Red can actually get ahead of Blue now if I keep missing with bad luck, or I get in range like that. Missed. Quick attack, ow. And watch, Red gets ahead. No, don't abandon Bite. Why was I missing that? Yes, I want Bite. Please keep Bite. That would've been bad if I did not teach Bite. Well, not that bad, but still bad. Mega Punch, please. Yeah, that's how I expected to happen. But I didn't think he'll kill me from that, and I can use Bite afterwards, which does not... Very unlikely to miss. It can miss. That getting close to that fight, which I don't like to be at. Especially losing half your money in the game when you die. Thrash. Matchup. Yeah, I know what moves I'm gonna use. Sometimes I forget what moves I use, especially when doing this. But Wardrobe has like a little bit harder time to remember because there's move variances I have to deal with. Let's go with Bite. Wow. Okay. Squirtle. Nice, miss. Please low roll. She didn't low roll. Alright, here's hoping. I beat Misty. Sparty. Okay, I don't have to worry about getting what's its name's Bellsprout. Oh no, that Bellsprout. Yeah, Bellsprout. Oddish is in the red version. Red's gonna catch up pretty soon. That Misty could have gone so much worse. Did I heal? I did not heal. I should heal. I don't have another potion, do I? No, I do not have another potion. So in the meantime, I'll teach Bubble Beam. Because I can. Fight. Yeah, that was supposed to heal after Misty. Actually, bite the Raticate. Double bite should be enough. Maybe not enough. Okay, I wanted the Bubble Beam there, but okay, I got that range. I did not heal in red. Thank you. I didn't get the jingle skip. Just to be safe, I could walk away earlier. Use this moment to teach Dig. Overwater gun. And then I could also teach Body Slam over Mega Punch. So now I have a very accurate move compared to Mega Punch. I really despise Mega Punch, just so you guys know. But it's just how the route has to work for that. There's no other early good physical move for a War Turtle. Pidgeotto. I want to use... Please don't use Stand Attack, Pidgeotto. Okay, I'll take that. I'll take that. Probably could use Bite there. It's not like I have that much of my own money. Kappa. Body Slam, do your work. Okay, don't confuse. Ow! Okay, I am gonna heal. I have to heal. Okay, that's fine. That's not fine. Please don't miss. Alright, it's too close of a fight. I might have to save before this fight with bad attack. That's a scary fight with bad attack. I might have really bad attack now that I think about it. In the meantime, I could do move some items around. Repel, teach cut. That is not the move I wanted to use. Okay, thankfully stuck into that. Thank you. I think that's the only things I need to do for that menu. These exit right up soon. So I can do menus in, actually can't do menus right away. Never mind. I have to get cut. Now I can do the menus here instead. To move repel, teach cut. And then teach day. Over our Squirtle. So it makes it easier for menuing. Let's get red out. And in the middle of the cutscenes, then I can try to trash cans. Trash cans is basically like a maze to move through. Hey, there's a switch. Let's see if this is the right one. Nope. Nope. Worst one. One of the two worst ones to get. That's a 50-50. Let's see if I got the 50-50. Nope! Are you serious? It's all over here? That's 3 rounds of trashes. Now red's turn. I am going to lose time on surge by because of that. Okay, that's a 50-50. And I got the 50-50, of course. Red just loves to blue just loves to troll me more instead. Now I need to think their boost sets. I forgot to heal. Okay. That is a very good move by me. I forgot healing is a thing. Thank you. And I have to heal all the way to full. So I might have potions here. Well, decent fights. A lot easier than select moves now. So I can use Dig there, Body Sentry when I hit KO that. Raichu, on the other hand, is going to be a problem. Thankfully, he did not use Thunderbolt, because Thunderbolt crit will hurt. And I hit through that range, a potential range. Ah, I didn't lose that much time. Apparently, I actually tied up with Misty. Much closer than I thought. Now I'm gonna heal up some PP needed for the upcoming fights. Cause actually it's easier to not select bites at times. This menu I'm now getting more comfortable to use. So like here, swap the bike up. And then teach Thunderbolt. Or Horn Attack. And I go all the way to the top. Bike. And then go all the way to cut. And hope the best for this fight. And the 4-turn Thrash Girl. So this is a 2-turn to be expected from War Turtle though. Bite might range this, but never mind. Poison powder's fine. I'll keep the poison to the last fight, to the end of the fight. Which is nice to have. Because that way I don't get paralyzed. I am body slamming that turn. That's too high of HP to go for bite with. Okay. In that case, I'll just heal off the poison. Okay, there we go. My two games on control the randomizer? Who knows? Who's willing to race me with that? Wait. Why am I menuing there? I don't need to menu. Okay, so now I want to use Slash and Bubble Beam. So that's first slot and second slot. So obviously that they're not the same. So that means I do need to desync them. So that depends if I can hit it in that small window. You think Nana would? Nah, who knows? You do randomizers on console CTM? I would love to have the hardware to do that on console. Bubble Beam. Fight. I can synchronize this fight up. Okay, now I gotta be careful with this movement. Because in case the consoles desync from each other. I should not have walked in that grass, by the way. Alright, save. Repel. Okay, that's in front. I've noticed, like, there's a lot less desync for the setup right here like this. A lot less desync. What the chat, the Twitch rechat? That's... You don't know what that is? CTM, please! Why would you not want to relive the chat moments when you watch mods? I might should have healed for blue. Okay, so if I got desynced a little bit. But they synced up in the move selection. I'm gonna have to heal that, aren't I? It's going to cost me like 4 body slams here, isn't it? Nice miss! That is going to cost me a lot of body slams. More than I like. New plan. So I want to hit Dig on Oddish and Bulbasaur instead. Because of the fact that I lost quite a bit of body slams. And I know it's going to be 2 hit though, that's the other thing. Okay, nice crit. Might have been a 3 hit that for that fight. Nice crit. Can you imagine like YouTube Gaming have their live stream chat open when people watch the VODs? That'd be actually be really nice. I watch a lot of VODs on the YouTube Gaming. And sometimes when the streamer interacts with the chat, you don't get that, you have to infer what people are trying to say in the chat when they're reading it. Has YouTube Gaming done well? I think it has a spot to hold. Like, it has the YouTube audience, is what I'll say. Like, there's the Twitch audience, and there's the YouTube audience. And there's a Twitch and YouTube audience, where they use both. The problem is that the YouTube audience, there's a good majority of the YouTube audience that doesn't know of Twitch. So YouTube Gaming is going to help in that aspect. Oh yeah, I forgot to repel. Like, YouTube Gaming really needed to exist, I can tell you that. Man, this bad attack DV is pretty bad. I could've used Bubble Beam there though, that probably would've been better. Okay, just... No. No. Nice full lead. I might actually get a Rock Tunnel split though. Because Rock Tunnel can get trolly a bit. Especially for a War Tunnel. I am gonna go here to heal off the paralysis. So I don't have to deal with the menu to find look for the paralyzed heal. But also means I don't have to heal on Celadon. That desync there. Don't know how. Good. And here is usually where I count, like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Mine went over. Did I really went over? Yeah, I went over. And 1, 2. Yeah, I counted a little too slow and I dragged the numbers a little too long there. skip center. On to shopping, which I should get the notes ready. Oh wait, that NPC is gonna help me desync. Like that. Sell the two nuggets. Sell the Pokeballs. Sell the TM34. Buy TM07. And buy like 12 Super Repels. Then Blue's turn to sell the TM for Paralyzed Heal, Nuggets, not Super Potion, an Antidote, and TM24. I should have bought from, talked to this guy here though. I was thinking bread earlier. Buy like 7. Well, I missed Super Repels in 12. So I'm gonna sell that TM2, but I'm like, why didn't I sell it in this menu? Because I have to desync for this menu instead. So like, why not just sell it together like that and buy the Poke Doll? Now the thirsty girl is gonna be in different spots for each. So that way I only have to do it once for blue. And buy water, and we should be good. Buy my X items. With a healthy amount of money left. That desynced. Whoops, now I'm gonna use that Sphero so I could get into menuing. Like, I can move the repels up here, then move teach Ice Beam. What do I teach Ice Beam over again? Bite. Remember on the spot. Move in X accuracy, move X special. Move the Poke Doll, then Speed, Attack, Full, Elixir, then Potion. Candy. Okay. Now I can do this. I am moving repels. Horn drill. I need to teach Rock Slide next. After I lose X-Ack. Then move the speed. No, that's supposed to be special. Whoops. Then Poke Doll into Speed Attack, Full, Elixir, Potion. There's one thing after Potion. What was it? That I want to be there. It would be Rare Candy. I should have done that outside. So in this fight, I need to use two X items, the X Accuracy for Nidoking, X Specialist for War Turtle. So yeah, I mean, Nidoking can use X Hack, but it's just not really needed as much. I mean, X Special. And War Turtle gets the advantage from the X Hack not to miss at all. And then now I can use Ice Beam, and use Horn Drill here. Most important, I need to use Ice Beam on the Gyarados, and the Ice are coming up later. And also there will be a heal later, so I can just use all the Horn Drill. Ooh, that is not what I expected to see. But be fine. It's fine. It's fine. I'm happy with that. Just place some Helix here while I'm at it. Okay, and this fight syncs up. I actually never synced up the fight like this. It In all my attempts, this is the first time I actually think of the fight like that, for an end. Now, this is where I hope I don't miss at all, especially for Nidoking, with this 75% accuracy, I think. Luckily, I only used a 75% accuracy move for like 4 times. I just missed once. I missed twice. I missed 3 times! Oh god, no. This is a problem. I heard myself in confusion. Confuse rate does not do anything. Confuse no more. And you hit. Okay, good. That fight could have gone a lot more trollier. I get this right. Wait, I can't do it right. Because it's just 2 turns for War Turtle. There we go. Okay, I didn't do it right. I mean, it's not right. It's not wrong to leave it separately, but it's just better. Better management overall. Bye, ghosts. This should be a relatively safe fight. I don't think there would be an issue. Especially I got a heal pad earlier. So I don't think HP will be an issue. Thanks for the host active. No, not active. It's ACL Live. ACL Live. Got it. From what it looks like, active. Okay. Golbat. Let's see how you hit. That can become a problem. That can also become a problem. I can't take them out. You know this category of speedruns. It's definitely unique, and it's totally worth it on console. Totally not worth all the price for the equipment, though. Kappa. Accuracy. Ah, they synced up because of that. They use the same move and missed. That did not kill. Okay, that's new. Probably slam you. That's what I get for using, bad attack War Turtle. The problem is, like, I only have so much I can do to, get this a good run going before SGDQ submissions. Okay, can I desync them? Yes, I can. That 2-turn is expected, though. Now I'm healing here because I need to set the warp point. I didn't set the warp point yet here. And I believe I needed it here for Needle King, so also nice for Blastoise. Because Blastoise does the early heal, but I already used that up. And I know I was going to do a later heal. No hands, Ma! Don't have to use hands here. You got world record on your stream. What world record is it? We'll find out after self if I'm really ahead or behind. Like, Surge's where is where you... I use it as a good indicator if I'm ahead or behind. I did not need to use the bike there, but whatever. I need to desync the menus, that's what I need to do. So I'm gonna be Wartortle for a bit. In the meantime, I'm gonna swap this over, so I can use Ice Beam over on this guy. Or Rock Slide. X Attack. Then Rare Candy above. No. That. And this is where I want the Helix to be at. At. Flute, then Helix. Okay, good menu. Let's go Nidorian. Stiffen its ears to sense danger. The larger its horns, the more powerful its secreted venom. And Gears of War 3. I thought that Gears of War 3 is a multiplayer game. I could be wrong. I want to move Pokeflute. Switching to Helix and Pokeflute just in case. And take out the music, because it's much better to listen to after all. It's nice to have synchronized movements. It has a campaign. Okay, got it. They're not synced together. See, as I teach surf there, Blastoise just needs surf in general. Yeah, that's like me saying earlier saying like Gears of War has a campaign. it's like equivalent saying Pokemon has a story mode. But yeah, it does have a story mode. That's the reason why I speedrun Pokemon. Because why not relive the story over and over? Yeah, the Charizard's OST actually is not that bad. Bum, 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 bum. So, I want to use Nidoking first, because Blastoise Cry ends earlier. Although they might end up at the same time, because of the desync fight. Yep, same time. Now to teach Earthquake. Oh, I could do that. Since I caught Sandshrew, I can actually teach Earthquake to Sandshrew instead. I have not done that before. I don't remember the last time I actually caught Sandshrew for a blue run. Man, the strats. So normally you want to talk to trainers if you can. In this case, I don't want to talk to him because then I would have walked in a teleporter. Again. So I was like, it's just not worth it in general. Dig. Earthquake. Yeah, Sandshrew confirmed optimal. Kappa. I mean, the original blue strat is just get Sandshrew, if not, just get the Paris and get Paris and Lapras. In this case, I'm getting the Lapras regardless anyways. Save. Okay, this is like an extensive amount of items to set up. One exact. One X speed, then 4 X specials for Blastoise. That's 1. I'm done with Nidoking. I shouldn't have to sync them like that. See, that's what I mean. I shouldn't have to sync them like that. That is not what I like to see. Good. Funny thing is, I can still PB because my late game was so bad. But I'm definitely losing time. So many things gone wrong. Partly because of the low attack. Like, that Dragon Rage is so hurtful. Uh-oh, that's not what I wanted to do. Whoops. Simultaneous finish. Shoot. What was I supposed to do here? Surf. That's right. Drill. Yeah. Those are the right moves. Thank you. That is a huge time loss overall. But then yeah, I didn't see how much time loss I had in tower. I had a good time loss in tower, for sure. I need to use an X attack for Blastoise. Oh no, he was too drowsy for drowsy. What must I do? You can see here in this fight, Shake versus Flash. Shake is a lot faster in blue, where Flash in red is just quite slower for the animation. I think we're gonna find HP for this fight. Okay. That I did not expect. I don't need to heal. XX. Special. Surf. Drill. Two turns of surf here. Well, Nathan's gonna get so much farther ahead now. It's fine. Probably better to die there anyways. Okay, good. Perfect. Repel. It's weird, like, usually when I do attempts, I feel tired at some point in the run. But today I didn't feel as tired at all. Like, my body would feel like it just wants to rest. But no, not during this run. Which is nice. And today there's like no loud motorcycles driving by so far. Yes, 25 times 25 is 625. I do agree. I would also agree that that is also 5 times 5 times 5 times 5. 0.999 does not equal to 1. 0.9 repeating equals to 1. Gee, I wonder which mod did that, Kappa. Let's go first down, so I get down on the same level. For once, I actually did this menu correct. I like how that top right trainer doesn't get in the quiz right there. As if they couldn't fit it right in the gym, in this that little spot to enter. Like, when I was a kid, I was totally misinterpret these questions quite a bit. Okay, I should press A in this one. How did AHP? This is kinda going okay. I'll tell you that. Yeah, they're supposed to be in the same fight. I rerouted Neo King, Kappa, so that they use the same gym leaders. Nah, I was like, look at the late game DV chart, and it had the same gym ore as Blastoise, if I do it right, and slight modifications here and there. Okay. I doubt that would have been a problem. Last one we saw 1 minute behind two or the other. Not in the late game. They're identical in the late game. What happened there? Interesting. Keep getting desynced. Like, if you saw my first two attempts at this, yeah, they were apart. But when I, like, decided to drop them together, oh, it made a hell of a lot easier. And possibly even faster. Like, it wasn't proven that separate is faster or together is faster. Just for this fight, I am going to heal up. And save, because this fight's still control. Notice the time is slightly different between the two. Oh, you missed a lot of improvements. Oh, not in the last few weeks. Like, months. Okay, like, the first time I did this, I did it for fun. And that was in, like, January 2015. No, this one. Please die. And then, I did it again in May for my birthday. Because why not? What else would you do on your birthday, Kappa? I need 2 attacks. I have an extra accuracy. This is why I saved earlier. Please don't use confusion. Okay, perfect. No, it's just how you maintain the game. One can actually be ahead than the other. Like, now I'm maintaining them to be in sync, because it's a lot easier on movement overall. Losing time on Sabrina. Well, I'm not that surprised. I did mess up the menu a bit. So now I have a full pack. Okay, let's make sure I do shopping correct by entering the second door into the elevator. Into the 5th floor! That messed up. Probably don't need 6, I only need 5. Can this still PB? Actually, yes. PB slash world record. Like, my late game and my PB, current PB, is really bad. It was a couple of deaths. I actually do not know the auto movement there, because I don't know how to avoid the girl in all cases. Perfectly synced up like that. And got these things. So I expect to lose some time here. I need to get Ice Beam on Blastoise. It's not the energy doesn't take longer or shorter. Sometimes just the controller, the inputs don't line up perfectly. Like, one might take the input from one at this instance, and then other game takes it at the next frame. It's just how it works. Okay. Like, you can hear the music desync because of this. Let's teach the Blizzard over to here. I haven't teach strength, have I? So let's. I should just talk strength earlier. When I knew which meant I need to do it then, but I forgot to. Blue looks a little darker because just how I set up the capture there. Like, I don't have identical capture setups. It's very expensive to get the same exact setup for blue. Like, you do not want to know the cost of my setup. You're welcome to donate to make sure that the setup is exactly the same. But you have to donate quite a bit for me to get the nice setup I like. Despari, I honestly do not know if it's faster or not. Opinion-wise, I think it's faster. But the second thing is just more swag. The run looks a lot more swag with the synced up. Like, you can imagine that if they're separate, you have to handle the movements separately. And then that means a lot of waiting for one or the other. Mm. I don't want to waste ice beams though. Surf, I'm okay this waste. Yeah, see, I don't know. That's the consensus. I don't know. But you have to remember, you're trying to make basically an 3-hour task to see which one's faster. Which theory, which approach is faster. No, once this gets to the STDQ, this run would be insanely popular. I am gonna have to heal before Rival, I'll tell you that. I mean, there's already been tasks done for, Mega Man X1, X2, X3 simultaneously. I should not have Ice Beam there. Shoot. Alright. Backup strats. So like, I purposely pick up some extra items in case mistakes do happen. That can happen. And one of the items I pick up is an extra elixir from my route planning. Heal up, just be good. Elixir up, because I used too much PP. Teach Fissure. Into, Blastoise. Over Dig. Shoot, I missed that. Okay, match up the menus. Wow, the movement here. And I forgot to surf, split on Giovanni again. So I need one of each X item. I need to. I'm gonna use. They double. That. Wait. No. I can do it. This is why I still need Ice Beam. And I ran out earlier because I messed up the move selection from Giovanni, which is fine. I have backups. Blizzard. I know I could Earthquake there. Is there a reason why I don't Red Barnido? It's risky. Very, I mean, 2 games, 1 controller is very prone to, making mistakes. And Blastoise is already slow enough that it doesn't need Red Bar. Like, I'm still waiting for Blastoise to finish. When both game finishes. Yeah. How they desynced on that? Oh god, the repel. Oh god, the repel. Probably should have wasted a repel there instead. The best sound is Red Bar. Go slow here in case they desync. Always be careful when it can when potentially can desync. And the worst possible parts too. The thing is, I don't practice flag boulders that much. Ow. Encounter. Well, you know, it's possible to get an encounter here. Yeah, I forgot to repel. And the repels would be misaligned again, too. That sucks. Because I actually don't know when I... when they move these things, I don't keep track when the steps are taking counting down. So alright, I had enough fun with flag. Don't repel him, it's YOLO. CTM, please! Kappa. Okay, same thing, I gotta be careful of that girl right there. See, like, that can happen. Okay, we're clear. My god. Just because of that, I'm gonna use extra repel. Desynced. Okay, question is, when is the repel gonna run out? This is easy desync because the cry lengths are different though. Hey there, Flutz. I'm pretty sure Revive is not needed for one Pokemon. Okay, don't crit, don't crit, don't crit, don't crit. Okay, good. Rust. 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 There we go. What? That could be an issue. Oh, I didn't use speed. Okay. I got the strats. That's what I didn't do. I used special. That's gonna cost me some time. When is sub 2? Please, Bloods. Yeah, that killed my time. Yeah, XP resets the speed after after the full restore slash paralyze. I want to use XAC. I forgot to use an elixir. Nice beam. Surf. That one's not silly, Kappa. See, make no, the special special is so good, I don't have to use X special here. But Neo King relies on X Hornet Drill to kill these fighting types. First try Agatha and Lance is going to save me a lot of time. That's where the a good time save will come in. So I do need one of each X item in this fight. Question is, which one do I set up first? I am betting on XAC. Good, 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 good. Special? So now I'm ready for when she switches out to Golbat, regardless. Not so great. Just full restore that, just in case. Speed. Blizzard. Earthquake. Hi there, Tyrant. Thanks for the host. Fissure. Hey there, Shiru. Probably like 3:15. Wow, that double talk. Hey there, Varus. I can't pronounce your name right now. I'm gonna worry about my run first. That's a very interesting username, I can say that. Okay, first things first, let's use X special. Nice miss. I can still die in Blastoise though. Speed. So that's still a chance. Speed. I might die from this. I didn't see how many layers he gave me. That miss. See, now I'm ahead. That's how bad my Agatha and Lance and my PV was. No, that didn't hit Agatha wrong with Blitz. I think, like, my PV, I had to try Agatha 3 times, Lance 2 times, and Final Fight 2 times, I think? Or maybe once for Final Fight. I want to take up the music here, too, if I can. Close. So this is, 3 turns of setup, so there's a good chance he can script high Sky Attack in either game. That's red. Could be a problem. Alright, we're good. Well, we're not that good yet. I still have Gyarados to worry about. Drill. Blizzard. Yeah, it's like one of the best music. That's why I want to think of the music. Mm-hmm. Okay, now the bad part. Let's freeze! Just freeze! I didn't freeze. You know what? Why not? Drill right now. Just freeze! Freeze! That crit I didn't want to see. Okay, we're good. The thing I do differently for timing though is I don't end the timing at when I exit this fight. Alright, 252.09.9. That is not a bad run, I have to admit that. You can see like in my early game splits, does not look that great. All reds until Lance. Even Agatha's probably save time. That's just how bad my Agatha to final fight went. I do know who I want to raid. So let me get that ready. We already got the message. 259.09. Actually... Yeah, I want to raid him. So let's go raid JT, Magic Man. And with that said, thank y'all for watching. If you're new to my stream, make sure you give me a follow, especially if you like to see two games on controller. And good night.